Suspected Taliban fighters entered Gurudwara Karte Parwan in Afghanistan's Kabul and vandalized the property, according to the members of the Afghanistan Sikh minority. Videos posted on the internet show a member of the community filming broken CCTV cameras left behind by the quote-unquote heavily armed Taliban fighters after they forced their way onto the premises. Several posts on social media said the armed men who entered the Gurudwara were believed to be Taliban members. The incident took place at the Gurudwara Karte Parwan in northwestern Kabul. Puneet Singh Chandhok, President, India World Forum, said, "I have received alarming reports from Kabul. A group of unidentified, heavily armed Taliban officials have entered Gurudwara Karte Parwan in Kabul. They have taken the community present in the Gurudwara into custody. It is being alleged by the locals on the ground that the officials have broken off the CCTV cameras of the Gurudwara and vandalizing the Gurudwara currently," he wrote. Earlier, the Sikh holy flag Nishan Sahib was removed by the Taliban from the roof of a Gurudwara in Afghanistan's eastern Paktia province. The Gurudwara, located in the Chamkani area of Paktia, was once visited by Guru Nanak. Reports say that minorities are being increasingly subjected to targeted killings, violence and discrimination since the Taliban takeover of Afghanistan. Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.